they approve the operation, you may go outside and have the operation done. Whatever is called after the operation should be in there.
Yeah. Jason.
The auction will be starting soon here, ladies and gentlemen. Again, if you haven't registered the bid, please do so. It's up on the front desk. Raise your comments to the auditorium. You see that registration desk, you get a bidder number. You're going to need that number if you want to bid on any items today. We're going to start the auction today with some memorabilia, and then we'll be followed by the automobiles after that. We're going to start the auction at 9:45. At least that's the suggested start time. So if you are ready and you want to bid on some of the memorabilia items, it will start at 9:45.
Go in this way, grab the wheel.
really got a lot of Corvette.
Jason.
Pinto.
Here's a.
Get that.
Thank you.
Chevrolet is here, ladies and gentlemen. Come and see from Kenny David Design Restoration Shop and television personality Fiction Rides. We'll be signing autographs during the event here today. So if you see him, stop by and get an autograph. I'll be wandering through the sale as well. Kevin Chewy, Kim Diggett Design and Restoration Shop.
Take that bitch apart. Where's the F-11 in that baby there?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
One, two.
Gentlemen, here we go with the first item. We're going to run through the memorabilia, and then we will have some introductions after that, and we'll run the automobiles after that. But lot number 384 is a Gulf Pride oil sign.
Lot number 384, $5,000 bill. Gonna be $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75, $75,
Guys, we are 150 down center field. 150. 175. Gotta go, guys. Last call. No reserve. 150, 175. Sold. 150.
Lot number 385 is a trunk character mannequin, life-size mannequin, lot number 385.
All right, guys, one trunk character. Five, gonna be $1,000 bill. Gonna be $500. Now seven, gonna be seven, gonna be seven, guys, on the character. Creative characters. 700.
Lot number 387 is a 1951 Erie gas pump. Golf gas pump.
All right, going on the gas pump.
the month here. Don't lose on over 900, 1,000. I'm going to look close to 2,000 here to ship for sale, okay?
Lot number 39, the Texas Coast Air Meter, lot number 389. Lot number 397, it's a Boggs big boy neon. So we're going to start with that. Do you have that one?
Okay.
All right, we're going to go ahead and start with that
item. Here we go. I'm at about 5,000 on the hill. You're going to know how here. 3,000 on the hill. 3,000 on the hill. 3,000 on the hill.
Don't start yelling at me so early in the morning. What?
It's his birthday. I'll let him go.
It's his birthday. Let him go. Reserve car.